what's happening? Gonna be my last. I'm gonna tired of it. Thank you so much. Okay, whatever further do, let's start now so that it will not kind of stop. Oh my god, it's gonna be, I feel so bad. My air connection is so low. Okay, now, yeah, I check our connection, it the modem is not running, so you can see me now, guys. Yeah. Thank you. So here we are now. So I'm gonna use a paper towel. I may not use it now. So I'm gonna use a paper towel, guys. So I'm gonna put, I think, three part of it, and I'm gonna make this part wet, this part only. So I make this part wet, then I'm gonna use white as my base, but before that I'm gonna tilt a little bit here. I'm gonna put a little bit of blue, a green. Cover every part. Sorry guys, I feel so bad that it stopped a lot of time, and thank you so much for coming back. Thank you so much everyone for coming back. I truly appreciate it. So I'm gonna start na, guys. So I'm gonna put white as my base to swipe it, because white is always give thing a lot. Hello, Ate Mylene. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming back. Thank you. Jesse Couch is still here. Joanna Pita, thank you so much. Good morning, sis. Good morning to everyone. Thank you, Peter Dorward. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. So this is my paper towel, and I dip to the water the end part of this. You're welcome, thank you. So I'm gonna lay down the paper towel and make sure So I'm gonna lay down it, the bottom part. And then I'm gonna start to swat drag it. So gently dragging it. And when you're in the lower part, drag it also like that. Uh-oh. See it, guys? You see it, guys? Now I need to find mine. Yes, Kuya Santo, hello. Peter Dorward, hello to everyone. Thank you so much for, and thank you for giving me a thumbs up. So, I'm gonna let this tea flow. So, after that, after I swipe, I'm gonna use an airbrush. This is an airbrush. An air gun. This is an air gun. So there's gonna be a light coming out here. The introvert girl, ang galing. Thank you so much. I hope that my... Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you very, very much. So I'm gonna press this. So there's the light. I'm gonna torch it. So that when you use this, it will help the create to pop up. So you can buy this air gun to Amazon also. So I want those cells to pop up. And I don't want to touch this part because I really like this part. So I'm using this also to remove too much bubbles. Introvert girl, you are such talented woman. Thank you, Kuya. Thank you very much. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flip this thing so that I can do some flowers. 16 watching. Thank you so much, Mary. Thank you, everyone. I think that other person is dead because I've been stuffed for like twice. And my internet is... Inday Rosie, hello! Sis Inday! Sandugo, hello! Hello to everyone! So I'm gonna rotate this. So I'm gonna rotate this one. So I don't want to, I'm not gonna remove this part because I'm gonna use it. dito ako dito what's this thing? SNS, dito ka mag-decide kung ano gawin mo na subject mismo. Yes. Now what I'm gonna do is, because there's a white here and I don't want to tilt it too much. I don't want to tilt it because I don't want this part to move because I really like it. And thank you so much to everyone who picked the colors. I think this is the best colors ever for me. So I'm gonna use now, I'm gonna put some flowers here and I'm gonna use some paint in my bottle. And this paint, they don't have silicone. There's no silicone in it. And I think I'm gonna transfer some green. Gonna transfer the green in my bottle. SIM Edge Cooking. Hi sis Mylene. Thank you so much. SIM Edge Cooking. Sandugo say hi Carla. And what size ulit yan sis? This is a 16 by 20 canvas. This is 16, then this is by 20. So I have green. I don't have much. I don't know if I have leftover green. But yeah. Luckily, I have leftover green. So I'm gonna put a little bit of silicone on this. And Tinyap Ganda, hello sis Mylene, thank you to everyone. Thank you so much for watching. I'm not yet finished. I still make a base and I'm gonna put some flowers. Now I'm gonna use the airbrush. I'm gonna use airbrush. This is my airbrush. I'm not gonna. I get tired of using the. It's okay to get muddy. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just drop it. Dropping it. So this have silicone. The green have silicone. Dropping it. Drop. I'm just dropping everything. Then I'm gonna put light green. This is light green. Princeton Lim, hello to everyone. Gandang gabi, bossing. So I'm just dropping the colors. I truly love the colors. Thank you so much to everyone who picked these colors. It's really amazing how this thing turn. So after that, I'm gonna use my airbrush today, but actually I'm not so good in using the airbrush. Sandugo, say hi to Princeton Lim, and I don't know if okay, I'm not freezing. Now I'm gonna start using my airbrush. So you can buy the airbrush in Amazon. Actually, in one of my videos, there's a link of airbrush. And if you don't have airbrush, you can use straw. You can use straw to blow it. So when using airbrush, I hold. so that it's not gonna splatter a lot of paint. Just hold the airbrush like you're holding a pen. So I don't want the I don't want it to go farther. So I want to put more. I might go for some. This is kind of blue. Mixed vlog, hello po ate. Thank you so much, Inday Rosie. Ito ka lang, Sandogo. Medyo busy. And Jobar say hello, Sandogo. Inday Rosie, mga mayor ka naman, Ate Rosie. Missing your live stream po. Ay, thank you so much, mix vlog. Thank you so much.
So I'm gonna pour some blue.
Give a little bit color. Then using again my airbrush. Oh, I don't know what's happening. Makes sense. Getting low. So you can use also straw. I'm gonna use straw. So if you cannot buy and there's no airbrush around, you can use straw to blow it. Just control it. Inday Rosie, matagal na nga akong hindi nakapag-live. Sandogo, malayo pa sa katotohanan. Tinyap, hi, shy, nakita ko. Okay. To everyone, I hope everyone is having a good time. And to everyone that's watching, thank you very much. And thank you for your thumbs up. So I'm gonna put some flowers now. So there is no silicone on it. I don't put silicone in my flowers. So I'm gonna decide which part I'm gonna put. I don't know if I'm gonna put a lot. So I think I'm gonna start here. Just drop off. Then I'm gonna put some yellow. And white. So I'm gonna put some white. Love the purple one. Thank you so much. I host. So going for painting is kind of messy, but I'm gonna move a little bit. Gonna put a little bit of white. and I'm gonna start to blow it. So your flower don't need to be perfect. Oh, I put too much. Want to put much? One, thank you so much for watching, everyone, and for staying up while I'm doing painting. Thank you very much. So I'm gonna use some spatula because I need to pull some. So I'm trying to find my spatula here. I'm gonna use this part, the tip. So I'm just gonna form it. Ang galing mo, Sisi. Thank you so much. So I'm just curving it. Then I'm gonna gently. I do love making flowers. I think flowers is the things that I truly enjoy making. Because it makes me happy and I need some blue of this. I'm gonna transfer some in the, because I need something that will help the leaves to pop. I love it too. Willsford Media, that look amazing. Thank you so much. And the introvert girl, woo! Thank you so much. I love it too. Yeah. So it's kind of messy. If you can see how messy it is. So I'm gonna put more of the colors. This one, I want that to really pop. So I might put some. Then I'm gonna blow it again. I really want those things to shine. So how are you guys? Thank you so much for being here. Thank you. Thank you, Jaguar. This one is the turning wheel. That's why I need to put a little bit wide. I want to pull this part. just making this thing a little bit so I'm putting some paint inside. And I'll go keep posting. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much. So I'm trying to break this part. And putting some detail on the flowers before I put some leaves. So I'm gonna put some this is blue. Hi everyone, are you still having a good time? Are you getting bored? Yeah, so tomorrow on November is gonna be my scan again. So the doctor requests another scan because the result of my scan does not show any improvement in the medication in which the my cancer is still on in different part of my bone, in which it's kind of scary when the cancer is still in the bone, because anytime it will spread and that's why my husband is kind of disappointed, because I've been on treatment for more than a year and so I'm gonna put another. So I'm breaking the paint. I'm gonna put another flower here, a little one. The flower. I'm gonna put here. I'm gonna put a lot of flour. Carry on Jeff. Thank you so much, Carry on Jeff and John for dropping by. Thank you so much. And thank you for giving me a thumbs up. Thank you. I'm gonna make it very quick. So this is white. Jen Franco, Jen Franco, say hi, Jen. So I'm trying to make it quick as possible because it's almost lunch. Putting some flowers. Then I'm gonna put some red. I think this is red. And to everyone that's still watching, thank you very much. I want to put a lot of purple in here. I want the big flowers. little bit of orange. Marina Olvonka, absolutely stunning. Thank you very much. So I don't have much of this, but I love this color. Just too bad I did not make some. So I'm using the straw instead of the airbrush. I want a bigger flowers, but I'm having a hard time to make it. Let me pick as possible as I can. So I think there's a lot of people doing live today. Shy, look awesome. Thank you. Emily Netherland. Ang galing talaga six. Nag-aral ka niyan, sis. Beautiful art, sis. Thank you. No, actually, guys, I don't have any art background. I never study fine art or any art classes. I just discover that I can paint when I started watching different kind of tutorial in YouTube, in which you can see a lot of great artists that they showing their technique one by one. So even it's a long tutorial, I enjoy watching it, because watching full tutorial, it will really help to learn more. And I started doing pour painting this year, I think around April or February. That's the first time I do pour paint pour. But what I did before is I'm doing acrylic painting. It's like holding brush. So that's the time I started. And I'm joining every... Oh, there's like an eye. So cute. Live tutorial of different artists in which I've learned a lot. So, I'm just... Julian Live, beautiful created. Thank you, Ate Jul, for coming. Angel Grace, hi, Shy. Shy Kai, hello, Angel Grace. How are you? And Beans Vlog in Holland, thank you so much for coming by. And Sisters Forever still here also. So I'm just trying to pull out some. So this is the best. So I really don't know what kind of flower is this. I'm just so. So I just discovered that I can paint and sometimes I ask some artists also that I've been following what they do. Hello to hi Dipta Kore. Hello Dipta Kore. Thank you so much, Emily Netherland. Thank you, sis, for. I'm doing great, but we kind of disappointed to the result of my scan yesterday, because it showed to the scan that my cancer is still in the position during my April scan. But we remain hopeful and we remain thankful that my cancer does not hit any major organ, in which good. So it's still spread on my pelvic, on my sternum, on my shoulder blade. That's why. But in God's time, I know God will help us out. So I just uploaded another, new paintings in my website, which is paintingforthecure.com. I have a painting website. My husband built my website. So I'm very thankful to everyone who visited it. And I use art as a way of my therapy while I'm coping cancer. Tito Korea, meow! Ross Tecla, hello sis! Sam.tv vlog, wow, ang ganda niyan, kapatid! Thank you, Kuya Sam! Rose Tecla said, Tito Korea, hello, meow, meow! Sam.tv vlog, hi sis, Rose Tecla! And Sam Dugo, Kuya Sam, thank you so much also for tuning in. I know how busy you are. And Chris, thank you so much, Chris, for informing everyone that I'm on live. Your inaanak is in the daycare again. That's why I'm alone here. And my husband said, do whatever make you happy and make you feel stressed. So if you want to go paint, do painting. So I said, okay, I'm gonna do painting. which I really love. So trying to scoop this thing a little bit. So I'm gonna put some. I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm almost finished. Almost finished, but not yet in the half. No, I'm almost finished. I'm gonna put some flowers here. So it doing pour painting, it always take me almost 3 hours, honestly. And the preparation is the most difficult part, because sometimes my hands get tired from mixing it. But I really enjoy, your painting is so inspiring, Dita Kore. Thank you so much. Rose Tecla, meow meow, happy Tuesday to everyone. Sin Williams, hello. Painting has really helped me a lot. Thank you everyone, thank you so much. And when I create something, it make me really happy. It make me happy. And especially when people admire my work, I'm overwhelmed. And my doctor said that my chemo will not stop until I get better. So the chemo pills is every day. So I'm taking Ibrance and Famara each day. I don't know what I'm doing right now. It's kind of... pulling in. not really good in making a making of a leaves. I'm so I'm happy that this painting is not moving, because sometimes it's moving, and maybe because the paint is thick, that's why it's very important when your paint is thick, because it will not move. A Filipina simple life in America. Ang galing mo, sis. Thank you so much, Pasaher. Pasaher. Thank you for coming, Marina of Sonka. Sending love and all the best for you. Thank you so much. Rose Tecla, to everyone who has smashed the red button, please smash the red button. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to everyone. I know there's a lot of people that's watching from the background, and thank you very much. Earlier, my live been on and off because of our internet. It was down. So thank you so much to everyone that still come back, and to everyone that's watching from the background. Thank you very much. So I'm just, this kind of hard to pull this part. So I'm trying to pull this part, breaking the paint. I'm almost finished. I'm about to make two paintings, but because this thing take me a lot of time, and I need to get some rest also later. So I'm about to. So this part, I need to put a little bit on this part. Get dry a little, so easy. So I want everything to be covered with paint, so that when I varnish it, so this painting will take like 3 weeks before I varnish. So when I varnish all my paintings, I waited for 3 weeks, so that I'm sure that the painting is been cured, that even the, so I want everything to be covered with paint. So I might put a little bit of, I'm gonna put a little bit of white in this side, because there's a gap. A Filipina life, Ross Tecla, hello. Deep Takori, it's lovely. Aquars Segovia, is here. Kuya Aquars, wow, ang ganda, hindi ko naabutan. Kuya Aquars, where are you earlier? You requested a red. And thank you to everyone who picked the colors. Earlier, I asked everyone to pick some colors. And they picked the violet, the blue, the red. Red is Tess, the one who picked. Green, it's Rebex and some other. And orange, I think Kuya Aquars picked the orange. Nawala ka, sis Mylene. Yeah, sorry to everyone. Earlier, I lost my connection. But now I'm back. I'm back and almost finished. Almost finished. Yeah, my connection earlier is so bad. I feel so sorry. And I'm using this one straw. So I'm starting to pull out some. I don't know if I'm gonna put more, but I think this thing looks so good now. How many hours I've been? Deep takore, the trunk of the tree is old, where it is just beside it, new life takes place. Trunk of the tree is old, where it is just beside. Yeah. Fem Elise, hi Filipina, to SNS is forever. Hi Deep takore, that's my interpretation too. Yep. I use a much darker here because the background is white and gray, light green. So I want the tree. It's like it's fall season already. So this is like a fall season thing. And later I will put the camera close up so that you can see, guys, how it really, this thing really. I'm gonna put some finishing touch. So I think this. I think this part is the flower is so far from the. When I varnish my painting, it always take me like a whole day. Sometimes it's like overnight. I left the second coat. Then during the morning, that's the time I'm gonna put the third coat. So I always put three coats of Liquitex high gloss varnish in all my art piece. Watching your video film are like bird trees. That's my interpretation. Yeah, thank you so much guys for watching. So I'm trying to touch up a little bit the flower because it's kind of not so nice, and I want to pull a little bit, see what's gonna. I'm trying to drag some. I'm so happy with this because it's not moving. Sometimes my pore is moving because too much paint. But this one is not moving, it's steady. So I want to break some of the. So I'm trying to put some branches now. So how are you guys? Sin Williams, hey brother! How are you, Shen Williams? Sandugo, saying hi to you, Filipinas. Simple life in America. So So let's pray, guys, to other to some part here in US. They experienced some flood in their area because it's the summer is over and we're approaching the fall season. So it's like every day is raining. So I hope everyone is safe, especially those flooded area. Do you like my work, guys? It's kind of messy. Hello, brothers from Chris Vlog. Hello, brother. And to everyone who gave me a thumbs up, thank you very much. Deep Takore, amazing talent of yours make me speechless. Oh, thank you so much. I use the paper towel to swipe this area. And I use white to pull up the colors. And I think the flowers is fine. Do you think I need to put more? It's gonna be over. I don't want it to be too much. So if you see one of my video, guys, in one my last video, this is the finished product. It's already, it's dry completely already. And next week, I think I'm gonna, end of September, I'm gonna varnish this. So I use gold as the background. Aquars, that is so beautiful, sis Mylene. I'm so proud of you. Thank you so much, Kuya Aquars. Do you sign your work? Yes, I do sign my work at the back of the canvas if it's poor painting. And when it's poor painting, I did not sign it in the front because sometimes people want it to a different direction. But I usually sign it at the back. Love the flower from the, thank you so much. Tinyat, I'm just here the entire time watching lang. Very nice talaga, Sisi, love it. Thank you so much. And later I'm gonna make a close-up look so that you can see the cells, how the form cells. And I don't know what's this, like there's an eye on it. So pretty, lovely. Thank you so much, Shen Williams. Tinya, back ulit watch lang. Thank you, Tin. Gip Takore, how have you been? Shen Williams, so nice. Thank you so much. And to everyone that choose the color, thank you so much. I truly appreciate that you joining me when I'm doing poor painting. Thank you very much. And it's really mean a lot to me that people enjoy watching my live painting. This is my second time that I did a long live video tutorial, and I'm so happy that everyone is enjoying it. Everyone is giving their support in picking the colors. It's kind of amazing how I'm trying to pull a little bit here to give a little bit, breaking some cells so that this thing will like a thorn. This one, I want to break a little bit here. And to everyone who never stopped watching my video, thank you so much. I already reached my 4K hours. So I've been on review for 3 weeks already. And thank you everyone who never stopped watching my videos. Thank you very much. Team Yap, I'm still pretty deep takore. Ha ha ha. Joke, I'm good, yo. I'm doing something while watching Spain. I'm gonna back to it. I'm doing good. You are doing great, sis, from SNS, sis, stars forever. Thank you so much. What about your song upload, teen? Julia Live, very welcome, Mylene. Yeah, thank you so much to everyone. You make things very easy for me. Yeah, even I'm suffering from this kind of disease, from cancer. It's like the YouTube really helped me to feel stress-free. When I'm doing painting, when I'm talking to you guys, it's like even I'm alone, you really help me guys to manage my stress and my disease. Because before, when I don't know what things I'm gonna do, my husband is too worried because I always beat up myself. I always ask why I'm suffering from this, why I have a cancer in the way that there's no history of cancer in our family, because I underwent genetic tests and they never trace any mutation. So I said maybe it's God's plan, because while I'm dealing this, I discover a lot of stuff that I not able to do before. Oh, what I'm gonna do to my leftover paint. So this have all this thing have what do you call that, silicone. So I want to do another one, but I don't want you guys to I don't know if you're still gonna enjoy watching me doing another pour. But I want to do another one, but I don't want you guys. Great to hear, sis Mylene. Keep your head up, sis. We're with you in prayers. Thank you so much. Do you want me to do another pour? I can do another pour. It's gonna be much. I'm just gonna do dirty pour. But I don't know if you still want me, guys, to do another pour. And it's getting late in the Philippines. And honestly, I can do another one in here. I'm gonna move this thing a little bit. And I'm gonna do another one. It's gonna be quick. I store my leftover paint in the container. Like here sometimes, but some I put in the bottle. So this is some of my leftover paint. I put a foil and put in the container. So I'm gonna move this thing. I'm gonna use the other part. This part. Wow, so nice. Thank you. I will be here with you, my Philippine Picasso. Thank you so much. This is a lot of leftover, but later I'm gonna do something on that. I'm gonna flip this a little bit. This is kind of messy, but once you get used of it, it will be so easy to clean up. So I have a lot of leftover here. And I'm gonna do some pour. Now where is my... Baba's sister, hi. Baba's art, hello, Baba's art. Wow, so nice. Thank you. Thank you so much. To everyone who's still watching, thank you so much. So I'm just gonna use a dirty, I'm gonna do a dirty pour. So I'm gonna use some white, some violet, some yellow, some blue. I'm gonna put a little bit of black. I might use black as my background. So, orange, some red, gonna put some yellow again, I'm gonna put some blue again. Mylene, thank you, Kuya Aquars. Thank you so much. Tita Kare, thank you so much. Baba's Art, Ate Jewel, thank you. So since I have a lot of leftover paint, I'm gonna use this in... I don't know how big it is, my canvas. Is black. This is enough. I'm gonna put things aside for a minute. So I'm gonna clean up later. I have a lot of things to clean up. I'm gonna put the paints at the side for a meantime. So I'm gonna put all the leftover in my box later. I'm gonna cover it with foil and plastic, and I will use that in other jewelry. Wait, very welcome, Mylene, watching here all the way to the end. I wish my daughter is with me right now. We can both watch your creation. Thank you so much, Kuya Aquarius. Thank you so much to everyone that's still watching. Thank you very, very much. I know there's a lot of people that watching from the background, and I truly appreciate it. I'm alone in our house, so I'm kind of sad for a minute for earlier because my daughter is in the daycare. So this is a 14 by 14 inches canvas. I put tape already, and I spray water earlier in this. So I want to move a little bit here so that I'm not gonna touch the other. Sorry for the noise. I'm stepping in the other paintings. I wish I don't. Like, this thing is not balanced. Sophia, passion for cooking. Hello, Mylene. Good for you to see you today. Thank you so much. Hello, Brother Shen. Thank you. So I'm gonna do my last pour, and I'm not using gloves because earlier I'm having a hard time. So I'm just gonna wash my hand really quick later. So I'm just gonna use black for my... background. Hello, Brother Shen from Sophia. Hi, Depta Korea from Sophia. And congratulations to you, Sophia. You truly deserve it. To everyone that's still watching, thank you very much. So I'm just gonna tilt the paint. So I want I want this to be fully covered. So that's the reason I put tape at the back. At least if I hold the canvas with paint, it's not gonna be dirty after the painting's been dry. So I want this thing to flow in every side of the canvas. It's almost finished covering everything. Hurry up, it's almost finished covering. So I want this thing to be fully covered. Yeah, I waste a lot of paint, but the painting that flow in this, I can dip. I use this for dipping. So making sure every corner is covered. I'm gonna change mine, and I need to find something that I can swipe. Hello everyone. Hello everybody, come get Ranger, hello! SNH Sisters Forever. Hi, Sophia! It's thank you so much, sis, for being with and ingat sa paglabas sticker when you go out, okay? Now I'm gonna do some. Sophia is still here. I'm gonna ask. Hi everyone. Kuya Aquars, are you still here? Hello, Jen. Hello. So now I'm gonna slide the. This is the paint. I hope it's not good. But I don't actually, I can flip this thing, I think. Let's see if I can flip. But I don't want the paint to splatter. So I'm just gonna
and slide.
I just slide it. So I'm gonna wait a little bit before I remove the watching. Thank you so much.
So I'm gonna pinch a little bit in the so that the air will flow.
Smoking.
So I'm just gonna let it flow in her own. In the
juicy cells. It's kind of juicy. Hello, Sophia, say hi, Jen Mu. She colored me too. My goodness, this is awesome. Thank you so much, Sophia. Earlier, a lot of people helped me to pick up the colors, and I'm so happy that they pick our very nice colors. It's really nice. I'm so happy. So I'm just gonna let this flow in her and in. I think I put too much paint, but it's okay.
Wow, you're a good artist, Sis Mylene. Thank you so much, Jen. It really helped me actually. Paintings really helped me a lot. The fact that it helped me to manage my stress. I enjoy making every single piece of it.
Thank you so much, A Filipina Simple Life in America. Thank you so much for watching. We're still...
What is your food for lunch? Have not eaten my lunch yet.
Ang ganda ng mga blending ng mga kulay. Thank you so, Kuya Aquarius.
You're the one who pick up the orange, Kuya Aquarius. When you mix the orange and yellow, it always create a beautiful cells. Because those colors are very shiny and very like an oily part. So I'm just letting this thing to flow and see what we can get on this thing.
Yeah. Hi Sophia, Fashions for Cooking from Shen Williams. I made tom yum soup with shrimp for my lunch, Sophia.
Aww. But I cannot eat shrimp. I have high allergy on shrimp. I always have a lot of hives from eating seafoods. But I can eat fish, some a little bit of, what I call that? I cannot eat crabs and shrimp. But I can eat, like, a little bit of, what you call that? It's not an octopus, the other one. Squid. I can eat a little bit of squid.
Variety Channel! Hello, Sis Mylene. Kamusta, Sis? I'm doing great, Sissy.
And thank you so much to everyone that's watching. And thank you for your thumbs up. Thank you very much. So, I'm gonna remove this thing slowly. I'm gonna catch it with my palm so that it will not dip. Oh! Got you! My daughter always say, got you, mama, got you. So it's moving and I'm gonna start to tilt it. So I'm gonna move it on the side. Moving back. Moving back again to the center. So, putting a base, it really helped for the painting to move faster. It's like a brain. I think it's a brain. It looked like a brain. How are things, Tita Korea? From I am Shan Wayne. Awesome. It's a third painting. No, it's a second painting. I'm thinking if I'm gonna remove the black or what. But it looked like the black gave more contrast. Sophia, bye, Tita Korea. Yeah, thank you so much. So I think I'm gonna move a little bit of black here. So this is gonna be my last pour. I'm leaving a little bit of black. I want to stretch the purple a little bit because I love purple. My favorite color is purple and yellow. That's why in every pour I made, I always put purple on it. Love it. I so love it. So this is what we made for today. And it's not moving, and which very good when the painting is not moving. It's very nice. So that this is the hello, kumusta ka dyan from I am Shan Wayne. Gandang gabi po, Filipina life in America. How you spread it's unbelievable until one watches. Thank you so much. It take me a lot of time and I'm so happy that I always create something new. And I love all the colors that I made this day. I think this is the best colors I've done so far. And I'm happy that they are not moving. So all the leftover paints, I will store it in the container. Ang ganda ng painting, super. Yeah, thank you so much. I'm gonna give you a close-up look, guys, before I stop my live. And I hope you can see it much better. So before I stop my live, I'm gonna give you a close-up look so that you can see the cells. And thank you so much to everyone that joined and joined me since I started my live streaming. Thank you very much, and to everyone who give me an applause. Thank you, Tita Kore. Kuya Aquas, pabalik ka ng Abu Dhabi from I am Shan Wayne.
Hello, kumusta ka? Kuya, where are you ba? Are you still in vacation? Variety Channel, say thanks. Thanks a lot, Jen. So, I'm gonna do a close-up look. So, what I need is, I'm gonna hold my camera for a minute. I hope it will not fall. So, I'm gonna... Sorry, guys, if it's shaking because I need to... So, this is the cells. See how it been formed? Closely, you can see the cells. Kuya Aquas is still in Rome. S&S Sisters Forever. Yeah, I really love the blue combination also and the purple. When it mix, it really gives so much. So once it get dry and varnish, the color will be pop up more. So this is the blue, red, and purple part. Those are orange and yellow. Variety Channel, thank you so much. So this is the other one. Oh, it's kind of the... This is the other color. I like how the purple mixed to the red. See, just like an eye. It's a yellow part. Thank you so much, Dipta Kore. Thank you so much. You know what? When people love my art, it inspires me more. Actually, I feel more happy. I feel like everything that I'm doing is people. Look. Yeah, the purple one with red is really nice when it blend. Look, and the cells. It's really like the purple one. It's like there's a little eyes on that. And the red. It's like a cancer cells. Cancer cells. And next time when I do a live stream also doing painting, I'm gonna show it to you guys, the finished product of this after I varnish. Thank you, Anne. Thank you. Yes. Yeah, it's like especially this part. It's like this part is the healthy part of the body, and when you turn into the other side, that's the part that the cancer scattered to our body. Yep. Especially this black one. It's like. Hello, I'm Vishwasa from I Am Sean Wayne. So, but I truly love this part. This part. I truly love how the cells form. Yeah. So, to everyone that joined me now, join today, I'm so thankful and grateful to you guys. Thank you so much for always being part of my live stream, and to everyone who never stopped commenting and watching my painting tutorial. Thank you so much.
Let's start the bidding. Honestly, I'm plan Kuya Sam, I'm planning to do one of live stream, auction live stream in the future. I still need to varnish all my paintings. And if you know Lee Bain Sopri, she bought one of my paintings. I shipped her painting yesterday in Louisiana, and our friends at Sisters Forever also bought a painting from my website. And thank you, everyone. Kuya Sam, maybe we can ship a painting to you, or you can buy a customized item of my painting. I have a red bubble in my painting website, in which they ship also outside the US. So if you wish to buy a customized item of my painting, just visit my my red bubble. It's always in my videos. Oh my god, Kuya. Oh my god, how I wish I can start the bidding now. No, I am truly grateful to everyone that buy my painting. Thank you so much. So to everyone, thank you so much for watching, and I hope everyone is safe, everyone is having a good time, and everyone is in health. What do you call that? Sana lahat nasa in good health. And thank you so much to everyone who never stopped praying for me. Thank you very much. I truly appreciate all the prayers. Thank you very much. And I love you all. I love you all. I feel so blessed that I met a lot of good people in the YouTube community. Thank you so much. YouTube is really the best, and it helped us connected even we are from each other. It really helped us connected. And thank you so much, everyone. I need to have lunch and take my medicine. It's past 1 o'clock already. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. We love you. I love you. We love you. We love you too, Mylene. Thank you so much, Ate Jewel. And thank you so much. We're happy sa yung doing this. Yeah, I might do a lot of... my hands is shaking already. That's why the camera is shaking. It's like I'm too hungry na. Deep Takore, thank you so much. Love you too, Deep. And thank you. SNH Sisters Forever, thank you so much, CC. And I am Sean Wayne, thank you. Princeton Lim, thank you so much for being with me today. A Variety Channel, Sean William, Jen Moose 07, thank you for being with joining also. And thank you to everyone, thank you so much. My hand is shaking already. I'm so hungry. Thank you to Kuya Aquarius, thank you so much. So thank you, guys, and I love you, and have a blessed and safe day, everyone.